Hey guys, welcome to an all-new episode of Conflicts. Today I'm excited to show you an all-new robot vacuum cleaner. Now, this was actually sent over by Coredy, so if you want your very own, check out their link down below in the description. Now, this here is the R500 model, in which it's actually one of the best robot vacuum cleaners out yet. Now, especially with all the different kinds out there, I'm really excited to go ahead and show you one of the top of the line. So let's go ahead and unbox this thing and see what it's all about. Alright, so this here's our box, in which it's actually quite simple. It does come with a nice little handle so you can go ahead and carry it wherever you go. But yeah, I mean, it does show the shape of the robot itself, and then it's got a toll-free tech support number on the bottom. So let's go ahead and open this up. Alright, and then we'll lift this up here and check that out. Alright, so first, this here is our getting started instruction manual, in which it kind of gives you a step-by-step breakdown on how to set it up, as well as the remote, and then going ahead and installing the brushes, even the floor mop. So it's actually got a lot of different things, including the alarms, as well as maintenance, and so on and so forth. So definitely a very handy tool when you're starting. Now, we also have a quick start guide in case if you don't want to really go through all that, but let's go ahead and look at everything over here. So let's go ahead and lift that up and check that out. This here is our robot vacuum. Now let's grab different pieces here. So we have ourselves a remote. Now the remote itself has a screen on the top here. So let's go ahead and pull that off. There you go. So you can actually go ahead and see everything on here. You can set up the different alarms as well as maintenance functions. And this here is our floor mop. So you just go ahead and supply it with water. And it can actually mop your floor for you. How awesome is that? We have ourselves a filter down here. And then this here is a robot extractor, which helps with the cleaning. And then we have an extra mop sheet right over here, which you just go ahead and attach to that when we use it. So we have our side brushes as well as our brush to clean it. And then we have our power adapter over there. So let's go ahead and set everything up and kind of see how this all functions. All right, so our vacuum cleaner is finally ready. So we're gonna go ahead and hit the power button. And then we'll hit it again. And look at it go! That's awesome! Now it's on auto cycle, so it's just gonna go ahead and clean around the room itself. And no, when it goes to a wall, it stops. And it'll turn around. And it'll go the other way. Now the front, you can actually see the brushes spinning. You can't really see them in the camera, but the two brushes are here on the left and right, and they're actually spinning quite fast, picking up debris. And you can actually see it picking up all the different debris over here. And it works its way around different obstacles, as you can tell. Different elevations, and it's actually going in a rhythmic pattern. Now, the settings itself, you can go ahead and control it. So you can go ahead and put an alarm on it so it automatically clean on its own time. And you notice that it literally just went like this and it's going back. Now it's going back this way again. And right when it goes to this wall here, it'll just bump and it'll work its way around. So it's gonna go ahead and do this pattern all the way throughout the whole entire room. Now we can go ahead and go into another room, and this is how it looks in the dark. And then we can hit max. So now it's actually on max speed. You can hear it going really, really fast. And now, for instance, if I want it to go back home, I'm gonna click home. And now it's gonna go back to its original docking station. So it's gonna work its way back home. Check that out. Alright, so there's the docking station right over there. And it's like slowly working its way back. Let's see how it does this. That's so awesome! And there you have it. It's back at its docking station. How cool is that? Alright, so now that we cleaned it, we can go ahead and flip it over. If we wanted to go ahead and change it, or see what kind of debris we picked up, we just go ahead and lift that up. And you can actually see in the filter right over there that it did pick up some stuff there. And you can actually see all the different garbage that's in there. And then we will go ahead and empty it into the garbage can by simply opening it. But let's go ahead and put it back for now. So yeah, there you have it. So let's go ahead and try out the mop function next and see how that works. All right, so what we have to do is take the mop function and then pour some water in here. So let's do that next. All right, so I put enough water just at the 100 ml mark. So that way, you know, we'll just kind of get an idea on how this all works. All right, then I'm gonna go ahead and slide it right in and we're all set. I can already feel the mop getting a little wet, so that's good. All right, we're gonna go ahead and try this out and see how this thing works. You can just see that it is mopping the floor. That is so cool. Wow, it's doing a great job mopping the floor. You can see that the floor is really wet right now. And that's just because of the robot going around everywhere. That is pretty wicked stuff. All right, well there you have it. This Coredy vacuum cleaner is an amazing product. Not only does it vacuum, but it mops as well. So what more do you want out of a cleaning robot? And with that being said, if you guys had any questions, feel free to comment down below. Otherwise, thank you again for watching and we'll see you guys next time. Take care now, bye bye.